Following months of legal delays, a Piqua man will spend a week in jail for animal cruelty. Jeff Burgess was also ordered to pay a $150 fine. He mistreated 100 dogs at his shelter. Now, he tried to withdraw his guilty plea today, but the judge refused to grant it. Burgess is already on probation for similar crimes in Clark County, where he housed as many as 400 dogs.